Hello, welcome to my channel Marilyn Korea's Kitchen. I'm Marilyn here and today I'm going to show you a nice recipe of drumstick dal. So I have cleaned and made bunches of this because everybody gets their share of the drumsticks. they don't get lost in the dal while fishing it out. Okay, so I can serve them with this. I soaked, cleaned it, de-skinned it, made bundles. This dal is done in two steps. Okay, what's the first step? This dal is done in two steps. The first step is you have to put this into the cooker. I have taken one measure of this, and this is called the tur dal. It was soaked for half an hour. You can soak it for 1 hour also. I have strained it and now I have to boil this with I have kept the cooker on. Dal is properly immersed in the water. Just see, that much water is enough in the cooker. I'm putting only half teaspoon of salt. Two stages. Yeah, I have to cook this dal in two stages. That's why I put half teaspoon of salt in this dal, because it has to be put in the cooker and boiled. Two green chilies, they have turned red. These are two fresh chilies, they are turned red because of the heat. This is one onion I have cut, put it while boiling, chopped onions, and this is one tomato, ripe tomato. I have to close the cooker, but I will show you one idea that, you know, actually when you close the cooker, the froth that comes out from the dal, it spills on the gas and then it's cumbersome. So what you do, you have to take one teaspoon of oil and put it round this. Okay, and this oil is coconut oil, cooking oil. See, and I'll tell you why I do this. Okay. Now cover it. See, cover. Keep it on high flame and two whistles. When you keep on high flame, two whistles. And you see all that froth that comes out from the dal, it will not spill down. You just see the idea. You see. And you will always remember me as Marilyn and Marilyn's Kitchen with this idea I gave you of not messing up. This takes about 5 to 8 minutes till it steams. After two whistles, then you put it on simmer and keep it for 10 minutes. Meanwhile, I'll do my washing of the utensils. Yes. I'm going to read. Two whistles are over, reduce, keep it on minimum. Two whistles are over, okay, keep it on minimum. See, this is the way it will not mess. Little it has come out, otherwise it keeps frothing everywhere. I reduce the flame, keep it for 10 minutes. I'll get back.
This.
I'm putting it off, then it's over, and let it de-steam. No hurry. Let it de-steam, by that time I'll finish my other work. Okay, I'll come back for the second part of the dish preparation. Let the steam come down. Okay, I'm come to the second part of this preparation of the dal. I will start it because still the steam has to come down. I have to begin with the second part of the steam. The steam has still not come. Let it take its time because I will have to boil this. So by the time this gets boiled, the steam will cool down. Okay, now I'll for the seasoning of the dal, I will use ghee because ghee with dal goes very well. This is enough. Let it get heated. Cooking. I love cooking very much. Cooking and serving my family. Okay. I hope you, my dear viewers, you don't feel bored about me being talkative. Okay. Now I will begin putting the dry masala, okay, the usual, okay, this is the mustard, okay, let it start spurting, I think I put it too early, but it's okay, there's no harm, this vessel takes long time to heat. It is spurting. Now I use cumin seeds. Put. Okay, this is garlic which is smashed. These are small country garlic, that's why I just smash it. Now put. You can smell the aroma. Now I'll put in water. Just little sufficient water for it to boil because there is already water in the dal. Now I have to put little salt in this. I have put 1/2 teaspoon salt. Okay. I'll put little more in this because flame on medium. Have to put asafoetida. Usually we use asafoetida for dal preparation. It is compulsory. Now I put in 2 heaped teaspoons of red masala, red chili powder masala. Stir it properly. Put some turmeric. Small spoon turmeric. Stir it and cover it. Let these drumsticks get cooked. And as the drumsticks are getting cooked, the steam of the cooker also will come down. Okay. Ella, it cook for 5 minutes. It requires at least 5 minutes to cook on medium flame. A bit high. It is medium high. Let it cook. Last step only is left. That is fine. We'll clear my vessels. I'm opening the cooker. You saw this has not got messed up much. Otherwise, the whole cooker gets filled with this dal. I want to just see the consistency of this. Whenever I'm opening it, you know that I reduce the gas because I'm afraid of the steam hurting my hand. I will put the dal into this and keep it for another 5 minutes. See, it's almost 50% cooked. Let it cook in this. Keep it open only. Let it cook. Let me see if the just fine. Because I had to put salt twice, no? Very nice, the tomato one. I'm putting a small ball of jaggery. I put a small ball of jaggery, okay? Now it is done. I'll put it off and garnish it with coriander, my favorite herbs. Favorite herb. Okay. You see that aroma of the ghee I am getting. You can see the drumsticks are cooked. My dal has turned out lovely. The color and I'm sure the taste, the drumstick, my herbs, all the masala and the dal. Thank you and please put in your comments and subscribe to my channel.